never show the things you see. Let's keep this little secret with you and me. Let's keep this little secret with you and me. Let's keep this little secret with you and me.
Thanks. This next song I wrote, it's called Mmmm, and I felt that the chorus, although it didn't have any lyrics, was better without them. And of course, the record label thought that was utterly absurd and ordered me to write lyrics for the chorus, and I refused. And then I had the last laugh, ha ha ha, when it broke in Europe, and no one could speak English, but they could all go Mmmm. So that's my vindictive little story about the song. I think we should just launch right into it like a couple of pros. And couldn't come to school, but when he finally came back, his hair had turned from black into bright white. He said that it was from when the cars had smashed so hard.
Oh.
It's a really tough slog to go out there and play that game right now in the music industry. And if I were a young band right now, I'm afraid I would be, there's not much I can say. It's like, ooh, boy. But I think to the extent that you can do things yourself, you're better off. Record deals are mainly a ripoff, and only a tiny handful of artists, ever make any money doing it. Out for every 10 artists that get signed, one has a hit, at best.
Everything is recoupable.
Yes. Recoupable is a big word in the music industry. It means they take all your money.
You think that they're buying you drinks and buying you dinner?
Yeah, okay. It comes off your royalty checks. Everything comes off your royalty checks. But I can't be too bitter because we did sell 8 million records, so by the time you get to that number, then you do start to make some money. But you could sell a million records and not make any money.